What is going on? This is Joe, and today we are starting a new gameplay, Sea of Stars. This actually will not be my first time playing through this. I platinumed it last year on my PS5. I can get another platinum on the PS4, so that's what we're doing. So let's get this started. This was one of my favorite video games to release last year, second behind only Final Fantasy 16. So let's get into this. We're gonna start with Sail. Doesn't really matter. If you've not played this, but you've played The Messenger, some things will look familiar. Fleshmancer. So when I played this last year, I didn't even know the Messenger existed yet. So I was kind of playing this in the dark. Earlier this year, I did play the Messenger. So we're gonna see all the callbacks. I'll try and point some as many things out as possible. I've got a gameplay for the Messenger on here. I'll link it above now. Check that out. It's pretty fun. I was sick for a lot of it, so I sound like crap, but... Try how hard this music went. Such an awesome soundtrack. Thank you. Bogarl. Best boy. Go. That scene they're talking about with the sleeper, when it finally happens, it's actually like super cool. These scenes are awesome. Beautiful. Wish they had a few more of them, but I guess it makes you appreciate them more. Once you go, you'll wish you hadn't. Bummer. Look at that sandwich. Delicious. Ruh-roh. You rung a bell. People are going to be coming. Forbidden Cave. Nothing could go wrong. Carl, no. I want one of those in my house. Just float around. The scenery around my house kind of sucks, but, you know. Sounds boring. It is. Good luck. You're in this for a decade. My wife would love this. She loves sewing. Not the video game, the being a Solstice warrior and sewing every day for 10 years. She would be down with that. Hey, villager. I feel old too. I can't remember which one's his. I played as Valerie last time. Yeah. So much running. Well, a little glitch. Yeah, we're ready to learn some magic. Magic's cool. Zill was not supposed to hear that. Mm-hmm. It's like midnight, I think. Which is weird for people that watch my channel. Why am I playing at midnight? I normally play at 6 in the morning. But it's a Saturday. So that's what we're doing. Poor Garl, just like hanging out by himself, missing his friends. Sad. Wish I could do one-armed push-ups like Zale. Hey, Headmaster, we did the thing. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Yeah, I know that. And I missed it. Shoot, I mean. So I'm pretty good about the attacking. I was never super great at the blocking. So let's see how this goes. Late. Oh, soon. Terrible at this. There we go. I don't care what you say right now. Dead. Hey, look at that. No, I did that. Okay, fine, I'll do it. Because you guys may not have seen that. Yeah. I think the timing on each character is slightly different. Also, I'm typically pretty good about Zale's stuff, but certain characters maybe not so much. Let's see how we can do here. Yes, we got Bouncy on the first try. That's how we do it. Easiest trophy in the game. Kidding, I know some people really struggle with that trophy. Ready to go? Yeah, we're ready. Blade Dancer. I love it. I'm ready. I'm ready. School. Huge drop. ladder. Oh gosh, I didn't even hit X until after he attacked. So bad at that. Boom. Really gotta get better at timing that out. I don't know. I guess if I'm not good at it yet, after platinum in it once already, it's probably not gonna happen. Sadly. Hey, buddy.
It's nice here. Hey, we locked him. Go us. See how we do on this one. That would not have gotten the trophy. Done. Magic attack with him. HP with her.
Normally I would have done attack, but yeah. combat is really fun in this game. It's one of my favorite combat styles. Sabotage knocked out of the park with the combat in this game. To the gate. More sandwiches. I can't remember what those relics do. Thank you, villagers. We appreciate you. So that's easy and hard mode. We're gonna go with regular mode. I guess. So if you break them, that's good. You want to break the enemy. Then they can't attack, so we're only gonna have two enemies attack us this round, which is nice. Sweet. Combat kind of sort of gives me like a Octopath Traveler vibes with some of the counters and whatnot, but I think I honestly prefer this over Octopath. Thank you.
What am I doing? Sales here has the swords. It's too late at night.
All the way up. That's an important one. That's probably the one I use the most. Out of all the skills, combos, proper term.
The timing got me off. Poorly done.
Just wasted 2 tomato clubs. Alright, here comes our next trophy. Second trophy. It's supposed to be your first trophy. Music goes hard. I freaking love it. Missed. Come on. Sometimes they don't let you break it, which is sad.
Come
So this move is very important. Oh wow. Watch this, gonna be like, hey, we need to do fire next time. Or not fire, sun. That's not. Let's see, can we do it? Come me. Boss slugged. Beautiful. Gold. Nice. I don't think we actually need to go back. Oh, these guys. That music, ugh. We could go fish. Wanna go fish? If we go fish, this episode's probably gonna be over an hour, but whatever, right? New swords.
Come on, come back.
Got everything there. I don't think we can go to this one yet, right? Yeah, we gotta come back there. come back there later in the game. We're back at the beginning of the game. My guy! Not happening. He's coming with us. Love it. You got it, bud. I didn't mean to do that. Is it just me, or so that does that dun 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 just sound like dumb ways to die? That's what I hear. Could just be me. And at that brilliant, super brilliant thing I just dropped with the on the dumb ways to die, I think we're going to end episode one. We officially have the gang together. We're going to go find, what's the guy's name? The Mist thing. To become official Solstice Warriors. We'll find him in the next episode, and go from there. But this is going to be a pretty awesome journey. This is definitely going to be longer than any of the other series I've done. I think those have all been in the 15 to 30 hour range. This is going to be a 40 to 50 hour range platinum. But it's going to be fun. This is a super awesome game. I'm going to try to remember things as well as as well as possible. But it has been about a year. I think I platinum it in October. It's July now. But it'll be fun. You know what to do. If you liked it, drop a like. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. We will catch you guys on the next one. Later.